stories like this open your eyes to what's going on. And I think a vast majority of people that see this movie are gonna go, I can't believe that happened.
It's a real story, man. The story is grounded and it was profound to me as to what people had to face.
One of the values of looking back at the past, it enables you to look at the present with a different perspective.
This movie is more than just something we want people to go and see and then forget about.
It's very obvious that there is a lot of work to be done.
I'm just disappointed that things have not changed.
If the film can provide some opportunity for a larger conversation, that is extremely meaningful.
Police criminality needs to be treated the same as any other form of criminality.
At some point in time, we have to be the adults and fix it.
Detroit.